highlighters, welcome back for another highlight. So I'm on my way to Mega Mall, Mega Trade Hall for the third and last day event sa ToyConPh 2022. So anong meron ngayon? So meron meet and greet with the Darna cast. Jane De Leon, of course, the Darna itself, Joshua Garcia, and the other cast ko meron naman. So yon, tara, samahan niyo ako. So currently it's 12:36 PM. So hopefully hindi tayo ma-traffic ngayon. And it's Sunday kasi. So yon. See you in a bit, guys. Thank you. Bye.
One eternity later.
So time check. It's 1:35 PM na. Yon, wala nang traffic from Makati to tawag dito, Ortigas. Yun nga lang, sobrang OA na ng pila papuntang parking slot dito sa Mega Mall. Grabe. So we're currently here sa podium para mag-park and mahabang langanan. Pero okay lang, makapag-park lang. So wait lang ha. So currently it's 1:40 PM. So finally nakahanap na rin ng parking boat na lang. So ito na ba, madali na 20 minutes before the meet and greet starts. So let's go. The time check, it's 1:50 PM. So papasok na tayo on the third day ng ToyConPh 2022. Thank you. So here we go. Baliktad lang. So punta muna ulit tayo sa Funko Fanatic booth at mag-aabudal na naman tayo for the Jollibee. Ilan kaya kukunin natin ngayon? So hopefully meron lang mapala. For the last try, sige. Color blue. Huwag naman, sabay-sabay. Hala. De, puro blue naman ako ngayon.
Dalawang blue, sir?
Oo. Hindi. Bali, tatlo rin, di ba? Basta puro blue. Last try. Ay, sorry. For the last try. Okay, wala. Wala talaga. Thank you.
A few moments later.
So for the Darna cast, nandito pa rin si Jane De Leon, si Joshua Garcia, and si Jan Haranilia. So tatlo sa lang magsasign sa official merch natin na dadalhin sa kanila. So finally, after buying the Jollibee at trying again sa game ng BBTS, so we're now on queue for the meet and greet ng Darna cast. Regarding pala sa stab for the meet and greet, you have to choose one. It's either magpa-picture or magpa-sign ng mga official merchandise ng Darna. Yan, so may naantay kayo, no? Picture ko with them. So ayun na nga, ang masakit pala pagdating doon, bawal kang magpicture or ilabas yung phone mo. Kaya ito ngayon, nakipagsiksikan ako para lang makuha na lang sila. So anyhow, highly appreciate naman yung pila dahil masaya naman.
Thank you.
Yan. So umalis na rin tayo sa Mega Mall at nakabalik na rin sa podium and nakahanap na rin ng pwesto here. So yan. So I've got 3 jolly box and let's open the first one. Nako, yan na naman. Patakabahin na naman tayo. And it's either flap or gold. So ano kaya? Ayun lang. So another flap. So let's go for the second box. So ayun na nga, heti na naman. Anyway, last chance. Last jolly box. Ayun na nga. So wala talaga for the gold, another heti. So yaan. Anyway, let's move forward at papakita ko sa inyo yung na-sign na Darna Funko Pop. So yan, nakakilig. Tatlo sila nag-sign. Yan, yung gold is si Jane, yung blue is si Joshua, and yung white is si Sijan. So yan siya. Nice, no? That sums up the ToyCon event 2022. So hindi man tayo sinuwerte sa Jollibee gold na Funko Pop, good thing meron naman tayong nakuha or na score na pop piece, diba, from Big Boy's Toy Store na Jollibee limited edition, plus yung pinaka main event or inaantay natin na masign yung pop natin ng mga cast ng Darna, which is si Jane De Leon, Joshua Garcia, and si Sijan Haranilla. So that's all for now. So sana pa nga nagpunta rin sa ToyCon event, nag-enjoy, and see you next year doon sa ToyCon. So that's it. Thank you for watching Highlighter. So hope you subscribe, hit the notification bell, and be one of the certified highlighters. See you on the next highlight. Bye.